Remote PC. By using the Remote PC function, PC can be remotely operated from the TV. Please follow the steps to start the Remote PC. Step 1. Turn on the power of your PC which you wish to connect. Step 2. Enable the remote desktop settings in the PC. Step 3. Long press the button showed above on the TV remote to launch home dashboard. Step 4. Run the remote PC. Now, the remote PC is turned on. To connect to the PC, please enter the credentials like IP address, username and password of the PC. Make sure TV and PC is connected to the same network. Otherwise, you'll not able to use remote PC. As you can see, the PC is now connected to the TV. Now, you can use your PC on the TV. This feature is only supported with Windows 10 Professional or later operating system can be connected. While the remote PC connection is enabled, you can only use PC either on TV screen or PC screen at a time. To disconnect, please press the return key. Then click yes. Now your PC is disconnected. To exit the application, click the cross icon or go to the option bar on the top right corner of the TV screen.